cartoon anywhere.
Look, a flying turtle!
I want a balloon like that.
The Gumshoe Ninja strikes again.
At first,
there, there, don't worry. Don't. Oh, you're purring like a motor, aren't you, little buddy?
What's going on?
Not right now. I'm in the middle of something important.
Hey, we should make our own.
I'll go.
No.
Up on the ground floor again.
Is it true?
I'm coming for you, flyers. Never stood a chance, little guy.
You're doing, young lady.
Ah!
What do you want with that exactly? Better yet, who are you? Heard some punks have been hassling the nice people at the Happy Turtle, ripping down their flyers. Are you one of them?
Mm-mm.
So you're trying to sneak a peek at the Merc? Not that I blame you. Boy's easy on the eyes, I'll give him that much. But cut your losses, honey. Unless you like your men silent and emotionally unavailable. Merc's built a wall around himself so damn high, even he can't see over it. He'll never tell you what he's thinking. And that attitude of his. I tried to get through to him, but would he listen? Would he?
I'm really not here for whoever he is.
Then what are you here for?
For, directions. But I'm all good now, thanks. That was a close one. You know the drill! You wanna play? You gotta fork over!
Hmm? What's your deal?
And why are you dressed like a 5-year-old? That's just weird.
What are you talking about?
This isn't weird. It's super cute!
Super cute?
More like super lame.
Not as lame as Midgar.
Huh? Just saying how much I was looking forward to playing Fort Condor. I could really use the training, you know? Sure, I'll put you through your paces. But you do know it's gonna cost you, right? One match, 3 gil. Heya!
Thank you.
I cheated, and I still lost?
What can I say? Talent trumps all.
Whatever. You still owe me for my time. It's gotta be worth 7 gil at least.
As if.
Don't freaking scare me like that! I'm highly strung! You're trying to kill me or... Who the hell are you?
Who am I? Someone who doesn't spend all day muttering to themselves in the shadows. Like some kind of Shinra spy.
Say what? Me? Nuh-uh. I was just, you know, thinking about stuff. Huh? Yeah, like how to bag that sweet, sweet Fort Condor prize money. It's my ticket out of here.
So you're after the Grandmaster too? Sorry to burst your bubble, Mr. Shadow Lurker, but I'll be the one taking home those spoils of war.
Well, over my dead body, you will. My life's on the line here. I deserve to eat. I deserve to live.
Thank you.
this can't be... Say it ain't so! Ugh, goodbye, fortune. Goodbye, pride.
Now I'm taking down Midgar a citizen at a time.
Hmm? Wait, what'd you say?
That all of Midgar is gonna suffer the same fate.
Looks like we're going to war with
Midgar.
Shinra's not just going to stand by and...
So the key to victory. So when your opponent leads with this, you respond with this? This game is insane.
Hey there, Suit. How's that conversation with yourself working out?
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to disturb anyone. My daughter's been dying to play this game, and I promised to teach her. But first, I have to teach myself.
That game wouldn't happen to be Fort Condor, would it? If you want, I'll help you figure stuff out.
You will? Oh, thanks. That'd be a great help. Well, what do you know? I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Starting to get the hang of what? Losing?
Losing on purpose, to be precise. If I can let my daughter win without her suspecting, that to me is as good as a victory.
Boo!
I know, I know. But if it'll make her happy...
hello there! Forgive me for saying, but you remind me of a dear friend of mine. Perhaps you've met him?
I don't know. Is he Shinra too?
Perhaps, perhaps. My name is Roche, by the way. Ordinarily, your ill-concealed hostility and exotic wardrobe would give me pause. But not today, for I am here on business of a personal nature. Looking for my aforementioned friend.
What's his name?
Oh, I only wish I knew. But I can tell you that he has a real need for speed, as they say. And while he boasts a very large sword, his first love is plainly his mount.
Yeah, he sounds great. Say, is that Fort Condor I see over there? You play?
I'm always ready for a round of Fort Condor! In the absence of my friend, you will provide some much-needed entertainment, my dear. played, my friend! And to think, I thought I'd best you easily!
Wait, did you just call me your friend?
But of course! With that display of passion, you've more than proven yourself worthy! Henceforth, you shall occupy a place in the pantheon of my closest companions! When next we meet, it will be on the open road, the wind in our hair! Just don't make me come looking for you, my friend!
Shinra, I get it. So I've been thinking about it, and I know just what you need. Round to Fort Condor? You gotta be... Didn't I tell you I'm not in the mood? You know what? Fine. Why the hell not? Might help take my mind off things.
Thank you.
Can't win them all. Ha ha, laugh it up. Now leave me alone, would ya?
What's that I hear? The sound of the world's smallest violin?
Keep pushing me.
Not that I'm surprised after what went down yesterday.
Set. Got time for a game?
It'd be my pleasure.
Then let's do it up. I gotta warn you, though. I'm kind of an expert at this.
Pretty sure I'll hold my own. I eat experts for breakfast.
Oh, is that right? Well, you can talk the talk, so let's see you walk the walk.
There, don't worry. Don't be bad. Sure, we can go again. Show me what you got.
At the Happy Turtle.
Thank you. Open up your game. I'm always up for brunch. There.
Hey, we should make our own.
Stuck on the ground floor.
A tiny one.
Wow, 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 so, what can I do you for?
We can go again. Show me what you can. I can do this all day. Sure, we can go again. Show me what you can do. Not gonna lie, I didn't think you had a chance. Sure showed me.
You freaking bet I did. Aw, not gonna go crying to your cats, are ya?
Aww.
Looks like you've got your work cut out for you, my furry friends.